Okay, so you know what time of year it is? It is March 2nd, 2019. Time for March Madness, and I decided I'm hopping 2K and kind of simulate the whole season, simulate the whole playoffs, and see who will actually win. Now, the one thing in 2K, now look, I'm going to go in detail right here. We have every single NCAA team. We have, look at the roster. We have Duke, Zion Williamson, not the actual Cyberface. This is on PS4, so you can do this too. You can go ahead, download the college roster. It's the most popular one. Almost 300,000 downloads. That's the one I have, and then to the relocation, just changing the college teams. Now, every single team, Clemson, Virginia, Duke, Florida, TCU, all these, and then it's accurate players too. So, say you want to pick a certain player, let me say Jordan Poole from Michigan. So, here I am on the Michigan Wolverines. If you go down right here, Jordan Poole, and they made it as accurate as possible. Everything, he's a sharpshooter, everything. I don't know who had the time to make it so accurate. But this is it right here. This is the roster. So go ahead and download it, and then you can just relocate each team. So one thing about this game is they don't have like a college, the March Madness bracket, but they do have a playoffs. And what I did is I made it a one game elimination for each round. So what I'm gonna do is simulate to the playoffs, and before I even do that, I want you guys in the comments below to guess what college team will win the whole March Madness tournament. And in the comments below, let me know your prediction. I'm gonna predict Duke. Now, the reason I predict Duke is, one, their team is great, even without Zion. And there's still a chance that Zion can come back. And then I think that'll steal the deal for them to win it. But like I said, it's a one-game elimination. Anything can happen. But I still have Duke. But I'm interested to see what you guys think. Okay, so after I simulated a whole season, this is crazy because it's pretty accurate. RJ Barrett wins most valuable player. This is like NBA, so it's not like per division, but RJ Barrett, if it wasn't for Zion, probably RJ Barrett will win most valuable player. So if we look at the rest of these, we have rookie of the year, RJ Barrett will obviously. Justin Simon, sixth man. I don't know most of these players, to be honest with you. But yeah, let's just go ahead and advance. Luke May, he was on the first team too. Luke May is pretty good. Zion Williamson, of course. Daniel Gafford, that's the first team. And then Josh Peppert, okay. And Trey Jones, Bobo. On the All-NBA third team. Okay, so if we go, here is the bracket. Like I said, it's only gonna be 16 teams. Let's say this is the Sweet 16 of the March Madness bracket. And in every single thing is one game elimination. I made sure it was like that. Now real quick, just to show you guys how realistic I try to make it. If I go to settings, I had it at 10 minute quarters. So 10 minute quarters, so it would be as realistic with the scores and everything. So here we go, Duke is going up against Virginia Tech. UNC is going up against Kentucky. That's going to be a good one. So Duke is going to have a tough second round. It's going to be either North Carolina or Kentucky. Then we have Louisiana and LSU. Did I say Louisiana? Loyola and LSU. Virginia. Oh, I had two Virginia Techs, bro. I messed up. That's too bad. All right. We have Michigan right here. Indiana versus St. John's. Oregon versus, I don't know this team. I feel like a noob. MSU versus Kansas. So, it's pretty solid team, but I think Duke has a chance to win it. We're ranked number one. MSU is ranked number one. Now in the comments below, make your prediction. I'm really interested to see what you guys think, and do not cheat. All right, we're just going to sim the first round for everyone. Okay, the LSU Tigers have been eliminated. North Carolina eliminated. Indiana, Virginia. Okay. All right, had it twice. That's an error. Okay. So now it's going to be Duke versus Kentucky. That's solid. That's a really good one. Then we got Oregon and Kansas. Okay, that's also a really solid one. Let me simulate one more time now. Okay, so after simulating the second round, it's going to be St. John's versus Oregon. That's going to be solid. I feel like Bobo and Oregon will win this one. And then Duke, of course. Well, not of course. That's actually, I'm curious to see what the score was. I'm going to see if I can check. Now we have Duke versus Vanderbilt. I feel like Duke's going to take that one for sure. That's 1-7. Can I see the scores, though? Okay, so right here, according to Peter Edmiston, the Duke blow off Kentucky Wildcats 115-77. Wow. Okay, I don't think that's ever going to happen. Bobo, he drops 27 points. Okay, and then Oregon beat Kansas by 4 points. Okay, so that was a close one. So, Oregon, okay, let's see who's next. Let's see. All right, how do I simulate? Simulate current round. Okay. The Vanderbilt Commodores have been eliminated. That means Duke is in the finals. And say that's exactly what I predicted. Oregon versus Duke. Exactly what I predicted. I should have predicted in the beginning, but I knew Duke was going to make it. Now it's against Oregon. That's solid. So the fifth seed against the first seed. Let's simulate it. This is it. The championship game. simulated. Duke won. Let's go. You know what? That's exactly how what I expected too. So the Duke Blue Devils, I don't know why it says Duke, but the Blue Devils have won the NCAA championship. And again, this is if Zion Williamson stays on the team, if he comes back, because that's how it was in this game right here. I didn't have him injured, set out. He's actually playing. So I think Zion's going to return. I have a feeling he will, even though he probably shouldn't, because that would cost him a lot of money. Just that's not really the safest thing to do, but I think he wants to win a championship. Trey Jones gets the Finals MVP award. You know what's crazy is I think that's not too, I mean, they have four great players, him, Cam Reddish, Duke, and Zion and RJ Barrett. So Trey Jones averaged 22 points, 8 rebounds, 8 assists. Okay, he played pretty good. All right, so he's the Finals MVP, and Duke is your 2019 March Madness Championship team. Now again, in the comments below, let me know who you think is going to win it and why. I'm very interested to see. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'm out. Peace.